Shreyas. Please come here.
Yeah, what's up? How did I do? What?
Yeah.
F minus?
Yeah.
Isn't the lowest an F? How did I get an F minus?
Yeah, well, I gave you the minus because it actually just made me mad.
Oh.
It was worse than I would have ever imagined. I mean, the rubric said this, and I was like, I'm giving you an extra minus for just wasting my time. I mean, that's how bad it is.
Put my name on it. Can I get at least a D for that?
No. Okay. No. I mean, that is an expectation of mine, is name
okay.
on there, but I also expect you to do semi-literate work.
What does that even mean?
It means it needs to be readable, and it needs to be clear.
Mm-hmm.
And right now, it's neither of those.
Okay.
So good luck. If you need help, please go and ask someone else.
Okay.
What's up with you?
Another day, another F. F minus. How is that even possible? Like, the lowest grade you can get is an F.
That's kind of impressive.
Yeah, I guess so.
Are you even following your study plan?
No, I haven't been for a while. I'm just kind of doing it my own style.
Why are you even surprised then?
Because I thought it would work out.
Well, here's the result. True enough.
Study plan, huh? She wants me to use a study plan? Well, I'll show her a study plan. You know what? I have my own study plan. But it's gonna be different. It's gonna be something real good. And I'll show you that I'll get an A by the end of this.
See about that. Has lost his marbles.